scientists had once collected samples of dust in the higher atmospheres of Earth. Through studying the chemical structures of particles, they could identify how old the dust was. But the results of the study were not what they expected. The age of some of the dust they collected shocked them. Those dust particles were even older than the solar system. That's how they realized it. Many dust particles reach the Earth from the solar system. They can come primarily from meteors and comets, but what actually shocks us is their quantity. Each day, 60 tons of dust reaches the Earth. Humans have been searching for extraterrestrial life for several years, but we haven't found out even a microorganism to date. We have discovered the particle of life in only one place. Yes, our mother planet. The Earth is the third planet in the solar system. According to our present knowledge, the Earth is the only place where the miraculous phenomenon of life exists. Even if we keep aside this feature, the planet Earth holds several wonders. We will look at some of them now. So let's watch some of the Earth's amazing characteristics. It is a place filled with coral reefs and expands up to 2,000 kilometers. That itself is its prime specialty. This is the only living structure on Earth that can be seen from space. The Earth's pictures are seen in a completely circular shape. However, in reality, the Earth doesn't have a circular shape. It is in the shape of a geoid. This shape was formed due to the Earth's high-speed rotation. The amount of gold deposits on the Earth is very high. For this purpose, many mines are still being dug by humans. But gold exists around us in forms that don't allow us to mine. Not anywhere else, but in the oceans. Scientists estimate that there are around 20 million tons of gold in the Earth's oceans, but they are not situated in the ocean beds. They are located abundantly in the water itself. For this reason, it is not possible to extract them from the sea. Are there places on Earth that don't get rainfall? The first thing that came to your mind might be the Sahara Desert, but the Sahara does get rainfall. It receives around 1 inch worth of rainfall each year. So now we know that even the Sahara Desert gets rainfall, although in a small amount. So no place else will be there without receiving rainfall, right? However, it's not so. There is a place on Earth that hasn't gotten rainfall for years, Antarctica. Even though I told it's years, the number of years is a bit high. It's been 2 million years since it has rained there. In the known universe, the Earth is the only place where the phenomenon of life exists. Even though we haven't yet understood how life was formed on Earth, we have come to realize that the phenomenon of life is very rare in the universe. Life was formed on Earth only because several elements on Earth came together. What I'm saying is, the greatest wonder of this universe is to be alive. If you can see and experience this world, you are one of the greatest wonders of the universe. This is because human beings are the last link in all the natural changes and evolutions that have taken place over billions of years. You, who are watching this video right now, are the last link of events that happened after the evolution of humans. If there was even a small change in these events, you might haven't even existed to see this video. So try to enjoy this beautiful state of living, because the greatest gift of your life is life itself. It is being alive itself. Enjoy every atom of life. That doesn't mean you have to enjoy only the happy moments in life. Try to enjoy the experiences of your sorrows and problems as well, as you are only able to experience these wonders because you're alive.